just holding back. Let's get this on.
These guys can't.
I'm going after the street racers. Control, we're here and want to help end this. Interceptor busted. We're out.
One mistake, and that money is mine.
We are out and we are pissed. Interceptor engaging. Interceptor, we are first on the scene.
You see me behind you, right?
Thank you.
All units, interceptors here. Heavy, ready to kick some ass. This is Heavy. We're out.
No one takes my money.
All right.
Money is safe with me. Mama needs some kicks.
Yo, Tess, what's up?
What's up? People love betting over stupid drama. That's what's up. My post of you and Yaz beefing is blowing up. I am pulling in likes. I am pulling in subs. I am pulling in stacks.
You betting on me?
Well, not just you. I never bet on just one horse.
Hold up. You betting against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got what it takes to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you. But who's really running these books?
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? Same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I am here to win.
Whew, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later. It wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in first.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yaz bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya.